Yesterday brought the beginning, tomorrow brings the end.
Though somewhere in the middle, months turned into years, but friends turned into family.
Excuse me, sir, may I come in?
Come.
Why are you there?
Why are you?
Sir, bus
board, that's
right.
Where's
Raikar?
Sir,
it's
understood. How come Bogart?
The familiar faces in the corridors, the teachers using you as an example, bad as well as good. You know you'll be missed amongst us.
As we bid you farewell with a heavy heart, we take you down the memory lane for the last time. So take out your handkerchiefs and get ready for the ride.
तेरी यारी चल माना इस बारी सारे मेरी फिक्र तेरे आगे आगे हारी खूब लगी मुझको तेरी बीमारी इस बेढंगी दुनिया के संगी हम न होते यारा अपनी तो यारी अतरंगी है घर में रंगी में हो सकती बस मलंगी यारा अपनी तो यारी अतरंगी है रे अतरंगी इस बेढंगी दुनिया के संगी हम न होते यारा अपनी तो यारी अतरंगी है रे पर बेरंगी शामे हो गंगी बस मलंगी यारा
अपनी तो यारी Dear class 12 students, today we are going to bid you farewell. It's a very emotional and sentimental event for all of us. As you are here in this institution for many years, many of you have joined this institution maybe in class nursery, some of you have joined in class 11. We have a very long association with you and developed a very strong bonding with all of you. So my request, even you leave the school and graduate, please get in touch with the school and prepare for examination and do well in your examination. Work hard, keep calm and write your examination well. All the best for the upcoming examination. Thank you.
I wish every success in your life. Do well and prosper in your life. Be disciplined, well-mannered, and I'm sure that you are going to reach to greater heights in your future life.
Good morning to all class 12 outgoing students. This is a proud moment for all of us that you have come here for the farewell organized by your beloved class 11 students. Your future may be fabulous. I am giving you a wonderful quotation for your life said by Vivekananda. Everything is easy when you are busy, but nothing is easy when you are lazy. So please keep this in mind and go ahead. That's all. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. As the morning is so bright, I would like to compliment every one of you. You look beautiful. You look, all of you look so bright. Now, today we all have come here for the farewell, and it's with a heavy heart we have to say goodbye to you. But we are really happy that you are going to make your future bright once you step out of this institution, because this is the best institution. So we must have given you the best of our knowledge to you, and you will definitely utilize that for your life. Thank you.
Be calm, be confident, and believe in yourself. All the best.
There are two rules of life. First one, do not quit. And the second one, do not forget the first two.
I wish you success in your life, and I will miss you all in school.
Keep yourself fit and healthy and study the best, you will achieve the goal. Thank you.
And one thing to all of you, you go for job or business, whatever you want, but you should like it from your heart.
All the very best to my dear children.
Give your 100% to good in your future career.
The very best for your future. Do good, be good, run after happiness, not money. And I'll miss you all very much.
They are outstanding.
Awesome.
Fabulous.
Magnificent.
Excellent.
Best of luck, students. You'll be missed.
Terrific.
Hey, give me that photo.
Days in life we remember, rather the moments. The time has now come to bid you goodbye. We wish you nothing but the bestest in your lives. Experiences were gained here. Memories were made here. Impacts were created here. And lives were changed here. As you enter your new life, we juniors wish you loads of success, mountains of achievements, and good wishes to live your dream each and every moment. Seniors, you will be dearly missed. Sayonara, senpai.
Adios.